I'm inside the ship. It's still operational. Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
Let's finish this. The end of the road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
As I saw it. As we saw it.
Janna, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone.
No. No, it's... Get the fuck off! It's...
Today.
You okay?
You're here. I imagined this so many times. But never you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Monroy?
But how? How did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now, we built a new engine. An engine that chained all others before it. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
Oh. I see now. This isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? Huh? 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
Don't flatter yourselves. You are as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch.
Are you really so naive? How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers. For us. For all of us. So we could survive. So we could be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. But for the grace of I go you, my child. Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been for me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
It's done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the uplink into the caravel's power so we can reach the Flores before we...
Shit. He found us. We gotta go.
No, no. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
God damn it, Doc! We can't hold them! This place is gonna blow!
Almost there. Almost there!
Transmit
the code!
No!
Ah!
My God! Get me my gun! Get out of there! We can heal me, trapped!
The pods are more important than me!
Signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Wait, guys, look. Over there.
The pods? It works?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? Monroy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
So, what now? We keep moving.
gods! They did it. The fuckers did it.
In the end, only Monroy and a small group with him survived the slaughter outside the walls. They hid in the caravel for decades, waiting for rescue from the Flores.
So sorry to disappoint them. Clearly, things didn't go any better inside the ship.
Nope. Supplies ran out, and they hunted each other down, one by one, until only Monroy was left.
A fitting end.
Hey, you. You did good. But I always knew you would. Even if my vision of the garden wasn't what I thought it'd be. Guess the future's never gonna be exactly what you think. Psychic or not. If there's one thing I've learned from all of this, it's... don't follow your dreams. You okay? What's going on, Tiago?
It's... I had a daughter once. Small little critter, about this tall. Having a baby in the trenches, it was stupid. We knew it. She was so frightened of it all, the gunfire, the storms, monsters. But I tell her stories, pretend it was all just a game. But if we won, we'd win a prize. But she wanted to know what the prize was. I told her there was a place out there, far from all that mud and death. I promised I'd take her there. It was winter when she tried to stop the bleeding. I held her until... It's okay, Papa, she told me. You can still win the prize. I promised her there were no monsters. I promised the same to August. Yet I brought them both into a world full of monsters.
I'm sorry. Friend.
Thank you, Outrider. Outrider, you gave me the opportunity to be the person I want to be. I'd lost who that was. But no more. Thank you.
Didn't make such a bad team after all, despite my attempts to sabotage everything. We changed the goddamn world.
Still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back in time, stupid. Their ship was just faster than ours was.
I don't think that's true.
Zahidi told us everything. About the caravan. Monroy. The Pax. Whatever happens now, we're with you, Outrider.